Okay, it is the 11th of March 2015. 9/11 was an inside job. I got my bill from DirecTV, which has slowly been going up over the last couple of years, and for no reason. It was $89, and then we were talked into this genie thing to record programs and watch movies that we missed and so forth and all this other crap. And our internet connection out here, Whisper, out of Alamo, Tennessee, gives us crap. The best they can give us is about 2.1 megs of speed. Which, if anybody knows anything about internet, you cannot stream video good, live. You can't watch anything worth a shit. Excuse my mouth. But anyway, the genie is ineffective. But we're locked into a damn contract for 2 years with DirecTV, again, with their bull. And I'm going to call them because my bill went from $112, I'm sorry, and 38 cents. Now it's $120.17. Now they're gonna probably bring it down when I call them. And to back down to the 112 perhaps, maybe. I mean, this is just showing you what kind of shit they give you.
Thank you for calling DirecTV.
Para continuar en español, oprima el 2 ahora.
Recorded for quality.
It's 1:25 p.m.
Your phone number and 731-420-0146. Is that the same number listed on the account you're calling about?
Yes.
Today, one of our busiest days of the week.
It always is.
Service with no waiting. By using our automated system or visit our website at directtv.com/myaccount.
Yeah. Somebody give me somebody head. How much do you expect to hear? After
main
all that.
Menu. To get started, please tell me the reason for your call today.
Bill too high. How's that?
Get that.
No shit.
Please say the reason for your call in a different way. Or choose one of the following options. Billing questions, technical support, pay-per-view.
Billing questions.
Please give me a bit more information about your billing question, such as, I want to pay my bill, or I want to hear my recent transactions.
Customer help. See, this is automation at its finest. Oh, I made a sound, so
sorry,
I messed them up.
Sorry, I misunderstood. Say, hear my balance, make a payment, or set up recurring payments. If none of these apply, say, more options. Your account balance is $120.17. Would you like to pay your full account balance?
Customer representative. This automation shit is bullshit. About time. I'm going to tell them this is bullshit. All the time, you know, it's all okay for them, but if they hear your voice on their microphone, it's... They've got... That's not true.
DirecTV everywhere. Go to directtv.com/how-to.
I'm so fed up with this fucking company. We'll see.
Thank you for calling DirecTV.
Filipino.
High Definition Services. My name is Riley from the billing department. May I have your name, please?
Tim Cernick. What happened with my bill? Why does it keep going up? I mean, originally when we got this, we had it was $84 a month. Then it went to $112.38. Now it's $120. What the hell are you guys doing? We got the genie for 2 years and then found out our internet out here is not fast enough to even use it. but we're locked into you guys to a 2-year contract for a service we can't even really use. That's right though, right? That's fair. Oh, by the way, I'm recording this for my purposes in case I misunderstand something or I don't hear something correctly, and then I can go back and listen to it again so I'll make sure it was said or what was said correctly.
Okay, well, I'll go ahead and check in that one for you. Okay, please stay on the line.
Oh, what?
She's going to stay on the line. She's going to check your balance. Oh.
She's going to come back with this amount.
Well, I want her to explain why it's $120 instead of $112.
$7 and 62 cents. Where's the increase? What for?
We didn't order any movies.
I know. I don't want to know what the increase is for. That's what I'm saying. Need to look at the old bills.
I want to know what other charges, adjustments, and taxes are.
Taxes and shit.
What's it mean what by other charges? Adjustments and taxes. It's $12.90.
I know. $12.19. I am so fed up. I honestly want to get rid of it. I do.
You can't now.
Well, I know.
We're stuck.
I know that, but I said if we could, I'd just say.
Hello?
Sorry?
Hello?
Yes?
Thank you very much for patiently waiting. And upon checking, the reason for this one is starting 5th of February, there has been a price change within Direct TV. Now, all of our Direct TV customers are experiencing a price change. Now, for your subscription, I can see that your base package, which is Ultimate, before you're paying for that for $81.99, and now it's being charged for $86.99. Plus your, I can see that the original sports fee, that's $2.40.
You know, I have to tell you something. I can't understand half of what you're saying. The numbers I'm trying to get, but your package and what you're explaining, I'm like, what? I tried to tell you. We went ahead and we ordered the Genie, and they said, well, this will allow you to do this and go on movies on demand and watch a movie from the beginning, all that. But the internet service we have out here, we're out in the country. We cannot do that. It will not allow it. It keeps saying, you do not have enough bandwidth. You do not have enough bandwidth. And it's been like that since we've gotten it, you know. And I've complained about it, but nothing happens. It's okay because, you know, whatever.
Tennessee satellite.
No, you don't, evidently. Evidently, you really don't. Go ahead.
For the internet, what I need to do is I can connect you to one of our departments that can help you further with that concern. Can we stay on the line?
No. The internet has nothing to do with you. It's a different internet company completely. We had this one. We had gotten a 2-year contract with them. Everybody's got a 2-year contract. 2-year contract, and then they screw you because their service is subpar. And like I said, I went ahead and got the Genie. Thought, well, that would be great. We could watch a movie, and we can't do any of that. We record some programs in the morning. That wake up early in the morning, and we'll watch a program from that. That's it. Cannot get movies on demand. We cannot watch a movie from the beginning. You know, we can't do any of that stuff. And like I said, it's a joke. We're being charged for it. We don't have to. But we've been paying for it. And nothing's going to change. You can understand all you want. You say, well, I'm sorry about that. And it's the same thing. We still get screwed here. You know, you guys have been so... I used to think DirecTV was so great. You know, and I used to praise you guys to everybody. Now, you know what? I tell everybody, oh, no, I wouldn't get them. I'm getting ready to just get away with TV completely. Completely. No TV. I watch maybe 2 programs a week. And I get to a point where I watch no programs a week.
Yeah, I apologize for experiencing that.
Oh, God. You don't know how demeaning it is to me to keep saying that you apologize for my experience when there's nothing you're going to do about it.
Actually, for this one, I need to connect you to our account. account specialist. We can help you further with that one because you should have been able to watch those video on demand, and you should have been able to record.
I hung up. That's the stupidity you get. Anytime you call DirecTV, I'm going to put this on. This is your DirecTV experience. Enjoy DirecTV. I watch Walking Dead. I mean, I get to the point where I can tell them to go kiss my ass. I'll watch it on the internet a week later if I have to, rather put up with all this bullshit. So you guys can do what you want.